No, that's a little darker in here. What? I think that'll do. That is which means this is sterling. Switch it up like I usually do. There's four. There's six. Put these away for later. Hopefully get it done tonight. All right, as always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. I think that might be a little too bright. Let's see how this looks. Yeah, much better, I think. I forgot the order of this, so I'm just gonna go through it. We got Mr. KJ, Orioles autograph, not numbered. I don't like that at all. I'm gonna replace that sleeve. Much better. gonna grab my stock orders. So it looks like, let's see if that works. It is. Tyler Soderstrom, Eve, autograph. Jordan Walker, Cardinals auto. Your rookies there. Got Hunter Bishop to 189 Giants. Got a Yankee Austin Wells autograph. Jeter Downs to 199 Red Sox. Royals autograph, Eric Pena to 125. All right, one box down. Got Austin Martin to 199 Blue Jays. Micah Bell, Philly autograph. Got Mackenzie Gore for the Padres to 189. Drew Romo, Rockies autograph. Austin Cox, Royals. I think it's one of these per case. The Bowman Chrome Gerrit Cole Yankees /99. That's cool. Very slick looking card. I should bring this design back. I don't know what year the design is, but there you go. Jerry Kelly White Sox auto. Jose Dena, Indians auto. I see a little color back there. Christian Javier, rookie /75. Astros. There's a redemption at the bottom there. Let's see what it is. Austin Hendrick, the prospect autograph card, speckle refractor parallel for the Reds. We got Kobe Mayo for the Orioles. Got a Jake Vogel to 150 Dodgers. Yoelki, I think that's how you pronounce that. Cespedes, White Sox. Lofton, Royal autograph. Dang, did I? Okay, these are all base. Okay. These are all rookies. From the looks of it, yes. Halfway there. Whoa, what is that? A triple auto? We got Lacy, Bubik, and Singer, 8 of 10. Damn, that's nice. For the Royals, there you go, Don. Yolbert Sanchez, 125 White Sox. Wow, triple auto, that was sick. Even if they, even those guys might suck and all, but triple autos are pretty cool in my book. Got a Nick Gonzalez to 99 Pirates. Yeah, I underestimated these top loaders. I gotta get more. But let's finish up here first. Garrett Mitchell, 189 Brewers. What up, Kyle? Thank you, my dude. Appreciate that. Yeah, man, I'm doing great, man. Ripping some baseball here. New products came out today. Do you want me to open that box for you, or do you want me to ship it to you sealed, Kyle? Got a Tariq Skubal to 50 Tigers. I got you, Kyle. Thanks, man. We got Keith Cavalli, White Sox auto. But don't have any top loaders. Need to go grab another box. Be right back. Logan Gilbert to 99 Mariners. Got a Jackson Clough to 50 Nationals. Johan Rojas, Phillies auto. Dylan Dingler, double D for the Tigers. Got a Justin Foscue Rangers auto. Got a Luis Patino to 50 rookie Rays. We got Carson Tucker, Indians auto. And now the last box. All right, last box mojo. Good luck, everyone. Orange? What is that? Casey Martin of the Phillies. To 75, very nice. Some decent color coming out of this. That's a Lacy 150 Royals. Got a Luis Campusano, Padres rookie to 199. Joey Bart, rookie Giants. Another orange. Jordan Walker to 75 Cardinals. And the last mini. Last mini mojo. And the last hit is Casey Mize, Tigers rookie. All right. So to recap, here are our relic, I'm sorry, our numbered cards. Some nice color too. Autographs. Whole bunch of autographs, I think about 30 autographs in total here in this break. None of these are numbered, but at least they're on-card autographs. All right, now for what I think is the good stuff. So we got an Austin Hendrick Reg Redemption, the Speckle Refractor Parallel. Lacy 150 Royals. Vogel 150 Dodgers. Sanchez 125 White Sox. Pena 125 Royals. Contreras 99 Braves. Gonzalez 99 Pirates. Walker 75 Cardinals, Martin 75 Phillies, Clough to 50 Nationals, and a triple relic, numbered 8 of 10 for the Royals. Got Lazy Bubik and Singer on there. Pretty cool. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you, everyone.